Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh, snap. Bro, watch out, bro. Like, I'm not done yet, but watch out, bro.
This finna be for the vlog, Henry, so, like, you gonna make a little feature. You gonna be in it.
Part of the vlog.
What up, vlog?
You feel me? We just
play. Lost 0-1. Yeah, I played, like, absolute 0-1. Shit.
Like, shit.
I played, like, shit. Insert clip here.
Boom. Clip right here. Clip on my hand.
Clip right there. But, yeah, dude. You gotta win the other game, though.
Yeah. Hopefully he gets an assist or the scores.
Our chemistry wasn't that good.
Nah.
My corner, though, could have been a goal for real.
Your free kick, too.
All right, bro. We're gonna talk about him. Oh, I was gonna take
put that in the video right here. All right.
Right there.
On his head right here.
Amir, who you gonna play?
Homewood.
Yeah, we're gonna pop off. We're gonna go crazy.
I don't know, bro. First game of the tournament. Fun shit. We'll come back next game, though. I'll see if I can get some food. Little, what are these? Asada, right?
Yeah.
Little quesadilla, little Sprite.
You first, man. Well done, William. Well done. Come on, Alan.
Jump, go.
I'm missing out on.
Stay up.
It's back there.
I see it.
Go with it.
I was getting interviewed, bro. So how was the game?
We won 5-0, you feel me? The boys scored all 5 goals.
I don't know about that, bro.
Yeah, I swear.
Hey, it's because he was bitch the whole game. That's what he's talking.
That's
I played all 95 minutes.
That's how you know, bro, cap. But just like, yeah, so you feel me? We lost 0-1. Very tragic, very sad. But it's all right, though, because we're going to redeem ourselves. Like, we had another game at 4. And we're going to try to win, but valimos verga this game.
Bro, watch out. Come on.
Not that bad, honestly.
Be a part of your musical journey.
What it is? Look, quick Chick-fil-A. Small fry because I already ate and, you know, can't be eating another heavy for the game. What you get?
I got spicy chicken meal. Yeah. Spicy chicken. Yeah, fries and Coke.
This sauce kind of trash, though. I can't even lie. What's up, Dave?
Shit. We just ate good as fuck.
Which one am I drinking, boy?
We just got a little bro on you, feel me? Nothing crazy. Just...
I ate fries, so like...
Yeah, I
just
ate.
I had a red burrito. Burrito's crazy, Chick-fil-A.
It wasn't that good, bro. It was cold and shit. It was cold as fuck.
Because it's a salad,
bozo. It's like a bozo.
Damn, them dude got hoes.
Whose phone is that?
Who let them dude have hoes like that?
Damn. Hold on, let me see.
Whose phone is it?
Is that
Eduardo?
Yeah, he takes me in the morning.
Nigga, hella bitch. Bro, why you buying me?
That's
too
me.
Stupid color, dude.
Occupation.
So out of the video.
You were recording?
Yeah. I think.
That's
the guy that's never scored against Hugo.
And the Oxford?
What?
What are you talking about?
We're happy to beat them. Yeah.
Right, pregame, number 42.
Obviously, you know, went against a tough team here. They're a little tall, they're a little strong. We still gonna get a win. Still gonna get a win.
We tied 2-2.
Stay
on that.
Yeah. Maybe y'all might win this if Jack plays. If Jack can play some defense.
Maybe you might score one day.
Hear me out. If y'all had me, we would have won.
Chris.
So, what happened?
We lost again. 1-0. 0-1. Here, I'm just gonna let my boy Aaron do the
work. Aaron, what happened?
It's a difficult game. Had a couple dirty plays.
Super dirty.
You know, but me, you know, I was being respectful, kind of. At the end of the game, good second game to everybody. Told the coach we ain't mean to disrespect. That's just how the game's played, you feel me? He was all right with it. He was chill with it. And it was a good game. The goalkeeper was extremely good, you feel me?
Oh, God, the goalkeeper, he was so good, bro.
And we had so many good shots, but the goalkeeper, he had amazing save, so props to him. We really would have won like 5-1 with any regular goalkeeper.
Oh, like any something else, bro. That wasn't even his position.
Yeah. Wait, did I?
He was not a goalkeeper. Yeah.
He had a penny on. All right, put Nelson's miss right here.
Oh, you recorded that?
Yeah.
Bro, shut up.
Yeah,
they was trying to foul me.
Hold on. Look, so I'm gonna tell y'all what happened. So the ball was in front of me, right? And then, like, coach told me to miss because he didn't want it to end so early and he didn't want us to.
I gave him two very good passes, bro.
He did, bro. I can't lie. Hey, but I don't know what happened in that miss, bro. Like, that wasn't me.
It was a good game. They fouled me, like, a couple times. Yeah. Get my balance.
Ask coach.
I only lost my balance once.
Coach. That's how you know it was intense.
Muy bien, nada más que me tienen que dormir y descansar bien y dejar el teléfono.
Y la fiesta.
La noche y la fiesta.
Bro, we put those at 15, bro.
15, bro. Remember, the parties.
Hey, girl, you got anything to say?
No, but when we play them again, we're going to fuck them up.
Yeah, yeah, y'all play them when?
What, next week?
We do play them in state.
Yeah, we play them again, but I don't know, man.
But y'all undefeated state right now, so.
Yeah, this is just a tournament. It's not crazy. It's just a little warm.
We jinxed it every single time. Jack, first game, he said, whenever I put on the tape, we never lose. We lost. This game, Nelson said he was going to be different.
Nice out.
And honestly, like, being completely honest, not even trying to be rude or anything, but you didn't have, like, your game. For your expectations, bro.
Look. The thing is, bro, like, I get nervous, bro, like.
I know,
bro. Today was not my day. This game was not my game, bro. Last game,
I'm not gonna say I played better, but
we should have beat both teams.
I played worse this game, I think, because I had a fucking opportunity.
This one,
the goalkeeper
was just extremely good.
So is that it for that's for it today? Right now, not today. We just going well for you. Yeah, for y'all, it's good. I'm gonna stay and watch the Amir's little brother. I don't know. All
right, so you know, it was we could have won that last game, but you know, Emilio was trying to set the offside trap. I don't know what he was really thinking. It worked a couple times, but I don't know. I didn't really feel it, and we got scored on like that. But, you know, tomorrow we're hoping to win. I'm not going to jinx it.
Now, the real question
knock on wood,
is can y'all still go to the finals?
I don't know if we can still go to the finals, but
hopefully. Nah, we lost twice, we can't.
No, them.
Us.
Yeah, they lost twice, too. Oh,
no, they tied.
Y'all not
yeah.
going to the finals, right?
The third game was supposed to be the finals.
No,
hey,
the third game's at the final.
Stay tuned for tomorrow's game. It's gonna take me a minute to edit this video.
It's gonna be a little long. It's gonna be longer than usual. This a little. For me, this a little vlog. It's a little long.
It's a little.
All right, so we doing, Allen?
We faced it. For me, we had Dairy Queen. Got a little sundae right here. Got a little cold right here after. Might taste a little weird, but you know, chill.
We should have gotten McDonald's, dude.
We should have, but I mean, Dairy Queen was right there, so.
You just hit Dairy Queen, as you can see. Right up. Got myself a burger. It'd be huge. It's a large fry. No Dr. Pepper, but like, it don't even taste like Dr. Pepper, for real. It tastes like just syrup. Oh, what you have?
Not crazy, for me. They got me a little medium sundae. The gym was lucky huge. Or like extra large Sunday. And rap, boy, keep the interview there, they gonna get the views. Got a little medium coke, nothing crazy. That really about it, promise. We'll see, promise.
So, you know, another video, you know, a little Birmingham bash vlog. Low key play trash, you know. Currently watching the Inter Miami Orlando City game, though. 7:14. Still haven't entered the vid. So yeah, I'm gonna have to stay up a little bit. So, but yeah, thanks for watching. You know, another video, another vlog, another day, another dollar. But yeah, you know, appreciate you watching this shit through. You know, first tournament playing for this team right here. I don't know what to say for real. Honestly, we could have won two games. Honestly, we should have won two games. That game we played today, I didn't record it, but like, yeah, I didn't want to see that for real. But for real, it was good. Good playing again. Haven't played in a minute. I got a knee brace on. I don't know, my knee hurts. Hopefully, it don't hurt tomorrow. No, I'm gonna have to keep this on for a week, low key. But yeah, you know, good tournament. Good felt play. It felt good playing again. I remember how much I hate turf though. Fucking dude, I hate turf. I don't think anybody actually likes turf, but yeah. I don't know, bro. It was a cool experience playing again. But yeah, for real. That's it, for real. Don't know what else to say. New video coming out. I don't know, bro. I really don't know. But yeah.
Welcome back, YouTube. I'm with that boy. Who are you?
BBC Chris.
BBC Chris, you feel me?
Huh?
So this is the YouTuber right here. So hey, what you got to say to the vlog? That's all you got
to
say.
It's going to take me forever to edit the vlog.
It's going to take me forever to edit the vlog. What you think, Alan?
It's going
to
be Monday, though.
It's going to be Monday.
Gonna be like after third period or something.
After third period, so like
yeah, athletic third period. So.
You got the most time right there.
I got the most time.
Oh shit. Okay. Alright, what's something you want to tell yourself in 5 years? Like, what's something you want to tell your future self?
Like, GoPro. What I want to tell myself is yeah. Like, you better have made like a meal already. Like, come on out.
A meal.
This YouTube shit should already be working.
All right,
you've been
a little off of
it. You should have been hit a million subs too.
All right.
What are you looking for in your future life?
Like, I just need like a job for real, something.
No, crazy.
Money making it breathe.
Hey, but so the goal is YouTube. Hey,
goal is YouTube, bro. Goal is YouTube.
Or
that girl that just
got. What the hell? Hey, what are you doing? What's something you want to tell yourself in 5 years? Like something you tell yourself right now and in 5 years you want to make come true.
Get better at SOG.
Huh?
Get better at SOG.
Alright, bro, but like something that like help you in your life though. Like soccer ain't always gonna help. Like something like at least have like $1,000 or like at least
be happy. More than that in 5 years. Probably get a job, make some good money.
Mm-hmm.
In the meanwhile, save it up.
I feel that. And you just